There are multiple invoice formats in Shopiling Pro ERP. This is first invoice layout style where you can change all business-related info, logo and settings. In this layout, items costing details, tax details are shown. Also extra on subtotals are arranged in very easy to understand manner. In print settings you can turn on or off any details which you like to hide or show. Item related info like warranty or anything can be printed under the company, name model line. This layout is useful if you like to print full page invoice. In print settings you can change the layouts and preview the changes. Customer details like contact number, mail ID, or any property you like can be rearranged. Invoice number suffix can also be set manually. You can edit and hide or show other details of business which print in header easily as you like. Now we will see detailed info layout of A4 size which is helpful if you have complex billing with discount with each entry, extra charges on each entry. This layout is similar to first one, but in product section, there are more columns. This software supports discounts and extra charges to each particular entries as well as discount on that subtotal. Also the extra charges on subtotal is separately calculated for grand total. So any complex invoice can be created easily. In half of A4 layout, invoice is printed in only one half page. In this layout detailed tax information will not be printed, as well as extra on subtotal entries will not be shown. These report style layouts can be printed directly or saved as PDF, Excel, or to Word formats. In fourth part of A4 size layout, you can print POS style continue paper invoice. In this layout also extra on subtotal and detailed taxes will not be printed. This layout is very useful for retail grocery stores, clothing stores, and businesses which have low-cost items but have many entries in single invoice. This layout saves paper. Currently in this version there are two color theme stylish invoice layouts. You can select any color you like as theme. In new updates, more invoice layouts will be added. These style layouts are useful for fashion stores, beauty product business or business which are in luxury or branding area. These report style layouts can be printed directly or saved as PDF, Excel, or to Word formats. Simple print layout section, all formats are traditional old styles, many businesses like classic invoice styles like these. These formats are very classic style with borders, also they are multilingual, that means these layouts can be printed in multiple languages. They can be printed and exported to PDF. For only these layouts you can control title font size, title font type. And also you can print two invoices at same time. In detailed layout, tax details can be printed, but extra on subtotal are printed in only report style layouts. A4x4 size layouts are paper saving, and his layout is very useful for retail grocery stores, clothing stores, and businesses which have low cost items but have many entries in single invoice. This layout saves paper. These layouts are very fixed in size, that they will print all inside the preferred size. They are not flexible as like report style layouts, so you can adjust the text for printing in that size easily. For printing the invoice in your native language, you have to change the language of the software. You can change it form settings as well as from login page easily. All the classic layout styles are supported to multilingual. Report style formats generate invoices in English language only in current update. Thanks for watching the video. Have a nice day.